Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 鼻先ほど, which means
as much as the nose in Japanese.
Let's say it all together. 鼻先ほど 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 One more time. 鼻先ほど 鼻先ほど 鼻先ほど. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.